My name is Liam Chapin. I am a Germanna graduate. I got my start in computing when I was very young. My parents would throw something out that was broken and I would try to salvage what still worked until I had enough material to build something of my own. My first computer that I built was at 8 years old, ran Windows 98 on a Pentium 2 slot loading processor. It did not have a case because I did not have one to put it in, so it sat on top of my desk as a pile of boards and wires. I was part of the Commonwealth Governor's School of Virginia, and initially, like the rest of my classmates, I had intended to go to a four-year school. However, I was the only one of my classmates that was not accepted into any school to which I applied, which left me with the option of going to Germanna. When I initially arrived at Germanna, I was skeptical about the quality of education that I would receive at a community college at first. But Germanna has provided me a number of opportunities for which I would not be where I am today without. I saw an email from the Career and Transfer Center advertising an incredible NASA opportunity through a program called NCAS, National Community College Aerospace Scholars. Open only to community college students, it offers an online course followed by, if you perform well enough, an on-site workshop at any NASA center, whichever one is closest to you. So, of course, I decided I still have time, so I'll apply for this, and I did apply. And I was accepted into the first stage, and then the second stage, and so on. I am on my third internship with NASA Langley Research Center, working in autonomous robotics. It is my goal eventually to get my bachelor's degree and possibly my master's and then continue to work for NASA, as that is a workplace I deeply enjoy. In October 2007, my father was diagnosed with colorectal cancer, losing his battle with cancer in August of 2016. He died right at the start of a semester and my grades tanked. Thankfully, being at a community college, that wasn't too costly for me to fix. In a monetary sense, in a time sense, it cost me a year. And I am very grateful for Germanna for giving me a scholarship for which I was able to rebuild my GPA. My GPA is recovered, my older classes have recovered, and I should be eligible now for a guaranteed transfer. If I were to say what I treasured most about Germanna is that it is a place where one can have a second chance at an education. When I was denied from four-year schools coming out of high school, I felt that I had lost hope of a good education and that I would not succeed. The fact that I am on a path to what I would consider success through Germanna and through community college system in general is something that has changed my view on the whole system.